great. Thank you so much. The connection with television is really strong. I want to say that. That's pretty fantastic. Rajneesh, hi, how are you doing?
Good, good. How are you?
Good, I'm good. I'm just a little weak in the knees because you're so good looking.
Should I get a chair for you?
How was your experience? Please, mujhe bataiye.
My experience has been superb. I think, firstly, again, I'd like to thank Vishal for this because I've never played a negative role before. And this is a very, very gray zone for me. You know, usually people associate me with maybe a positive, sweet, good-looking, boy next
Shadi
door.
Shadi kar le tujhse.
Haan, matlab aisa, wo Raymond's wala feel.
Haan ji.
So, but with this role, I think this was purely Vishal's, you know, vision. And he said ki, you know, listen to it. And if you like it, then, you know, I'd like you to come into it. And I loved it when I heard the script, when I heard my role. And purely this is Vishal's thing that, you know, I got into it. And thank you so much, sir.
Thank you for doing it.
And I loved every bit of doing Vajay Tumu.
That's great. Thank you so much. So, बहुत सारी वजहें जो हैं आपने हमें दे दी हैं आज इस stage पर. But I must say this, and it wasn't really planned, but I must say this, the music is outstanding. There are some songs जिन्हें सुन के ही लोगों में मतलब सीटियां तालियां फूटने लगी.
Sharman, yeah, Justin. Shimo, while the genre of erotic thriller has been quite popular and successful, why don't we see many A-listers venture into it? I mean, why do you think that's not happening?
I have no idea, actually. And each one to his own, I guess, yeah. Whatever rocks your boat, whatever you think is exciting at that point of time, you go ahead and do it. And erotica is actually, it's a very fine line. Of course, this one is projected as an erotica. It is an erotica. But there are so many films that are presented out there which are not under the tagline of erotica, but there's more and beyond. So it's, I guess, everyone's choices.
Rajneesh, आपको एक फिल्म में सनी लियोनी मिल जाती है, एक फिल्म में सना खान. आपकी वाइफ का क्या रिएक्शन है? म्यूजिक इंडिया से यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे.
ओके. यार सनी इनफैक्ट दो फिल्मों में, सो दिस वाज माय सेकंड फिल्म विद हर. या एंड वेल हाँ, सो आई थिंक सब एस के ना, एस वाले नाम आ रहे हैं, सनी, सना एंड मो मे बी. But I think, nahin, my wife, obviously, she understands that this is cinema, this is acting. This is not, you're not doing it in real life. And there are about 20 to 50 people standing there. So, aisa nahi hai ki aap maze le rahe hain. You're literally, you are performing it and you're performing it so that it's taken nicely. And, you know, it's as Prakash ji, you know, so that the DOP, Mr. Prakash Kutty, so that, you know, all the DOPs can shoot it nicely. So, there's a very thin line. And my wife understands that. Obviously, थोड़ी बहुत प्रॉब्लम होती है, लेकिन वो गुरमीत को धीरे धीरे समझ आएगी.
पूछा किसने था?
Finally.
कौन किसने?
मैंने बोला ना,
बाहर मिलते हैं.
आज शाम को एक हफ्ते बाद होगी जरूर.
हेलो.